Next month, on September the 15th, from 5 to 7:30 p.m., we are having a very special event here at the church called Build the Barn Barbecue. Let me see if I can get your attention. The barbecue is free. It's smoked brisket, 17 hours. I've tasted it on the test run. It is going to be really, really good. So the barbecue is free, but this is a fundraiser. And so we have a lot of ways in which you can help us, and maybe we can even help you with some of the things that will be available. We're going to have live auction items, silent auction items. We've got a general store where nothing is over $25, and we've got a couple of raffle items as well. Here's a few of the auction items that will be available that evening. Maybe one of the biggest items we have is a Friday night opportunity to go to the National Rodeo Finals in Las Vegas. That's in December. You've got two incredible tickets to watch the rodeo that night. Your transportation there will be private jet to and from Las Vegas. You will also have a night stay while you're there at a very nice hotel, and you're going to be having dinner at one of the oldest and most well-known restaurants in all of Las Vegas. It's where the Rat Pack used to hang out. Also that evening, we have a flight and dinner for you at Harris Ranch. There's also going to be a two-evening stay on a houseboat at one of our local lakes. Also, we've had a couple of cabins donated to us for a weekend opportunity for you to get away from the heat of the valley. So we have lots of live auction items that are going to be available. Clovis Police Department has provided us a day of training with their canine officers. You want to see how Clovis trains their four-legged officers? What a wonderful opportunity this would be. I understand there's even going to be a barbecue for your backyard where you can grill your own steaks and hamburgers. And somebody has donated a half a beef. It will be packaged and wrapped and delivered to your house. The country store is going to have homemade jams, handcrafted aprons, and some other household decorations, and nothing over $25. We also have a couple of raffle items that night that I think you'll enjoy. If New Hope has been an encouragement to you or members of your family in the past, or maybe you have just appreciated our place in the community from a distance, we would love for you to come and join us on September the 15th from 5 to 7:30 p.m. at our Build the Barn Barbecue. Remember, the event itself is free. There's going to be some wonderful entertainment during that evening, and then an opportunity for you to take advantage of some wonderful live and silent auction items. You can even do a little shopping in our general store. Even though this is a free event, it is very important that you RSVP. We need you to let us know no later than September the 5th that you have plans on attending this very special event. We want to make sure we have enough tables and chairs set up and plenty of food to take care of our guests who show up that night. So please follow the directions on how to RSVP to the New Hope Church special event. We also have opportunities for business in town. If you would like to highlight your business, we have table and event sponsor opportunities. Just call the church office and we'll let you know how you can participate in either one of those areas. Thank you for taking a few moments to listen to this invitation. I hope you'll consider joining us that night.